everyone, مرحباً and thank you for watching Individeo World Videos. Let's speak Arabic by Hiba Abu Niaj. Today we are going to learn how to create negative to be sentences. Let's get started. فلنبدأ. First, let's see how to say not in Arabic. It is ليس. ليس. ليس means not. And now we are going to learn how to say ليس with the different personal pronouns. First, I am not. I or I am in Arabic is أنا. I am not. أنا لست. 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 أنا لست. If you compare it with ليس, there is no يا. And instead of فتحة on the top of سا, there is سكون. And at the end, there is تو. أنا لست. I am not. We are not. We or we are is نحن. We are not. نحن لسنا. نحن لسنا. لسنا. There is no ya, سكون on the top of سا, and at the end there is a long sound for نا. It is نا. لسنا. نحن لسنا. We are not. أنا لست. I am not. And we are not. نحن لسنا. He is not. He or he is. هو. هو. He is not. هو ليس. 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 هو ليس means he is not and there is no change. They are not, which is dual masculine. They are هما and they are not. هما ليس. هما ليس. ليس. And here it's the same. ليس, but the difference is س over here is a short sound, while here it is a long sound by adding a at the end. هما ليس. They are not dual masculine. They are not plural masculine. They are هم, and they are not هم ليسوا. هم ليسوا. ليسوا. هم ليسوا. They are not plural masculine. So the difference over here, س at the end, while here it's a long sound, which is سو. ليسوا. هو ليس. He is not. هما ليس. They are not dual masculine. هم ليسوا. They are not plural masculine. Now, how to say she is not? She or she is. هي. She is not. هي ليست. 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 You start with ليس, the same thing, and then you add silent ta at the end, so it becomes ليست. هي ليست. They are not dual feminine. They or they are is هما, and they are not. هما ليستا. 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 هما ليستا means they are not dual feminine, and you start with ليس, then you have to add تا at the end. هما ليستا. They are not plural feminine. They or they are is هن, and then they are not هن لسنا. If you compare it with ليس, there is no يا, and there is سكون on the top of سا, and you have to add نا at the end. هن لسنا. هن لسنا. They are not plural feminine. Again, هي ليست. She is not. هما ليستا. They are not dual feminine. هن لسنا. They are not plural feminine. Now, how to say you are? You are not singular masculine. You or you are أنت, and you are not أنت لستا. There is no يا, and there is سكون on the top of سا, and at the end you have to add تا, like the تا in أنت. أنت لستا. لستا. You are not dual masculine. أنتما لستما. 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 There is no يا, and there is سكون on the top of سا, and you have to add تما at the end, and this تما is exactly the same as تما in أنتما. أنتما لستما. If you want to say you are not plural masculine, it's أنتم لستم. 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 أنتم لستم. So you have to add تم for less, so it is like two parts, less and Tom. This Tom is exactly the same as Tom in Antum. I will say it again, anta lasta, antuma lastuma, antum lastum. Now the feminine form, you are not, you are anti, and you are not anti, lesti, lesti. By adding t at the end, lesti. You are not dual feminine, antuma lastuma, lastuma, antuma lastuma, and it's exactly the same as you are not dual masculine, and you are not a plural feminine, antunna lastunna, antunna lastunna, lastunna. It's like two parts as well, less and tunna, lastunna. Tunna over here, it's like tunna in antunna. And here we have again, anti lasti, antuma lastuma, antunna lastunna. Well, quick revision for what we have covered so far. Not is ليسa. أنا لست, I am not. نحن لسنا, we are not. هو ليس, he is not. هما ليسا, they are not dual masculine. هم ليسوا, they are not plural masculine. هي ليست, she is not. هما ليستا, they are not dual feminine. هن لسنا, they are not plural feminine. You are not masculine, أنت لست. You are not dual masculine, أنتما لستما. You are not plural masculine, أنتم لستم. And أنتي لستي, you are not singular feminine, أنتما لستما. You are not dual feminine, أنتن لستن. You are not plural feminine. Now let's see some sentences, and we will try to translate them together from English to Arabic. The first one, he is not a teacher, he's a doctor. He or he is, in Arabic, is huwa. He is not, huwa laysa. Teacher is muallim, but there is a rule. If the noun comes after laysa, it would be ends with tanween al-fatah, double fatha, so it becomes muallimaan. He is not a teacher, هو ليس معلما. He is a doctor, he is هو a doctor طبيب. So the translation, هو ليس معلما, هو طبيب. He is not a teacher, he is a doctor. The next sentence, we are not in the college. We or we are نحن. We are not نحن لسنا in في the college الكلية. So نحن لسنا في الكلية. The next one, the hotel is not far away from here. The hotel الفندق is not ليس far away بعيد, and it is after ليس it will be بعيدا from من here هنا. الفندق ليس بعيدا من هنا. Now you will ask me why we have used ليس not ليست or any different conjugation for ليس. The answer is فندق is a masculine word, so as if you are saying he. So he, with he, as we learned, we use ليس. Now the station is not big. The station المحطة is not ليست big كبيرة. المحطة ليست كبيرة. The same thing, we use ليست because المحطة is a feminine word, as if we are saying she. And with she, as we learned before, we use ليست. المحطة ليست كبيرة. The last sentence, you are, and here you for dual masculine, you are not feeling well. You or you are أنتما, you are not, أنتما لستما feeling well بخير, أنتما لستما بخير, you are not feeling well. So that's all for this lesson. You can create as much as you can negative to be sentences using the keywords from the different topics we learned so far. Thank you for watching. شكرا للمتابعة. Be ready for the next lesson. ومع السلامة.